Now we are seconds away from the start of this title match.
And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends. Doesn't get any better than this. And one more thing, this Houston crowd is just like everything in Texas. Big and loud.
Her back is in some real pain now. Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. How's this for a situation? How do you set a strategy for a match where your opponent is your teammate?
Well, there's five centers, five teammates, five. That's just the way it is. In the end, I'm sure everybody's going to hug it out and move on. I know most people would disagree with me, but you know what? I like this. This is good. On any other day, these two women are united as one. But tonight, we'll see who the dominant woman truly is.
Championship dreams are on the line here.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Absolutely. There's some reason for concern, but hey, I wouldn't count her out just yet.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
This may be turning into... Whoa! And she fights her way out. She's going for it.
And here's an early cut.
You and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
A bad place to be for the challenger. She's not careful. There's a very real chance she loses this fatal four-way match.
Good point, Michael. But even more troubling is the amount of time she spent outside the ring during this match. Come on. Get in there and fight.
Well, she's already hit her finisher twice tonight. Perhaps the third time will finally do the trick, but she's just going to need to find the right time to strike.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Excellent outside. Well, we're on the move here.
And she's back in the ring now.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. And there's the reversal.
Okay, now she's just
just went bad. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. Mike Bassett is to be recovering from that. Oh, man, I don't think their opponent was ready to be in this kind of pain. Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
For anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there.
Can you do it here?
Maybe it. Two. Out of nowhere. Watch it. She's looking for it again.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no. And that was not a good landing.
Oh, my gosh. Now that's how you do it.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her. Tevin's down. Championship on the line. Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Well, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Okay, now she's just showing off. The championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win.